everyone, time for another unboxing video. So this year I haven't been going to many shows so far, but I have been ordering quite a lot of stuff. So this has just arrived from Portsmouth Tarantulas. There's one spider that I specifically ordered and a mystery box. So let's open it up, see what's inside. Heat pack is still nice and toasty. Alright, change the colour of the packing peanuts. One. Yeah. Oh, there's stuff in the packing peanuts. Better make sure I don't throw any spiders away. But right, so let's start with the spider that I specifically ordered. So in here there is a Parcel rufilata confirmed female. Gonna open that up in a second. And then the stuff that I took out with the packing peanuts already. We've got a move the light a bit. Holothelli long GPS, I think that's what it's called. And another one that I already took out is a carabina later, I believe. You can see a couple of more things in here. Right, it's a Kilobrachis fimbriatus. I think this is my third one now, but I do like them, so it's not really a problem. And a OBT, Pterinoculus marinus, red coliform. Let's just check if there's anything else inside. Nope, looks like that's it. Alright, so on to the rehousing. Okay, so we're going to start off with the Parcel rufilata, the red slate ornamental. So let me just open this box. Don't want it to do a runner, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it in here and use some tweezers to try and remove some of the paper. Like I said, this spider has been on my wish list for quite some time now, and I am so happy to get one. Right. Let's try to coax her out, but I'm gonna shut the door just a tiny bit. Try to use a brush. Too happy right now, but you need to work with me. Maybe let's try getting the paper out. Out somehow. It's quite chill so far, but that can change in the blink of an eye, so that's most of the paper out. Let's try to just gently nudge her. Stunning spider. Let me see if I can get a better view. That is just amazing. Wow. Yeah, I'm just gonna let her move off on her own, let her explore, and then I'm just gonna take the paper towel away. Right, on to the next one then. Okay, so the next one is going to be the red coliform OBT. I've mentioned that I already have four Chilorhachis fimbriatus. Sorry, three. This is my three. This is going to be my fourth OBT right now. Oh wow, that's quite a good size as well. I'm sure you probably can't really see it. Yeah, that's a really good size, I would say. Let's try to get it inside without it running away. Here, close, shut the lid a bit. Only two hands, please. Right. Let's try again. too happy. I'll see you. We should be good. Really good size in my opinion. So like with the Parcel Terrier, I'm just gonna leave it like this, let it walk off on its own and take away the paper towel. Okay, and now the Indian Violet, my killer brackets from the Arctis. Do the same thing. Unroll the tissue. Yeah, this bit is webbed up, so to use the tweezers. Oh yeah, this is quite a nice size as well. You probably can't really see it that well yet. There it is. Okay. Moving on to the next one. The carabiner later here. This one. Pull the paper towel out somehow. Well, that was unexpected. They really want you to run away. There it is. It's a lovely blue color. And on to the last one. And last but not least, the Holothele longy piece, I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm going to be a bit more careful this time so this one doesn't escape. And let's do it like this. I think I'm just gonna have to cut off this piece of paper towel and leave it in there. Wait for it to actually leave it on its own. Don't want to pull too hard and crush the spider. But yeah, so that was the delivery from Portsmouth Tarantulas with the £30 mystery box. Thank you all for watching, and yeah. See you in